two.
Yeah, that one. G, G, G. And then the lowest one, going down to C, C, C. You're right, Callie. It takes a little while getting used to, but look, see, I'm over here too. See? You'll get used to the strange angle. All right. Callie, let's see those beautiful cello feet. Let's see your beautiful cello feet. Excellent. Is your entrance slipping? Nice and tall.
Bring
this up in there. We go. Huh? It's important to
understand different cultures.
And if you let it
slip
this way, go ahead.
So, which
one's the A string?
Respond.
Hey, let's pluck it. The A string? Almost. Go the other way. Go the other way. Almost. There we go. So, listen. Names for the strings too. Want to try doing a little with the bow? For fun? Just for fun. All right, so we're going to go. And going down to D. And going down to G. 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 Going down to C.
This one.
Sometimes it's nice to have a little break from cello.
Callie had a goal.
With both arms, stretch up both arms. You do both? Yeah. Good. And down, relax. And keep those beautiful cello feet as the cello comes to you. And if you want to adjust, maybe have that foot here, nice and heavy. Good, doing that. Excellent. And let's get used to to holding the cello. And I like doing that.
Try the other one.
Try things like, we're going to try, let me try swimming. Want to try swimming with your cello? Yeah.
Or did I get the wrong picture?
Yeah.
Put it the other way.
How about flying? Yeah, keep your cello feet. Your cello, you have to help hold your cello.
You're going
to
be looking at an image like this on the computer.
Good. Sit up nice and tall.
Black all right.
Takes a look. Good. Excellent. All right, and then we're going to give our cellos a hug. I love my cello very much. I play it every day. And I'm not singing often. I love to watch the spinning strings as my arms fly away. That's the cello song. Yeah, so we're going to give our cellos a hug. Cello feet. Cello feet. Good. Are they heavy? Are your feet heavy?
Yeah.
Good. And then sit up nice and tall. I love my cello very much. I play it every day. I love to watch the spinning strings. And we touch as my arms fly away. Want to try flying away?
No.
No, are you scared? Okay. We won't fly away yet. Beautiful. Excellent. Good job, Callie. Good job. We did a lot. I know. We're going to do one more. We're going to do a bow song. We didn't do our bow song. So this one, we'll let our cellos rest. And we'll do our bows. So this is the name of the, this song is about the parts of the bow. So we have a lot of parts of the bow. So let's get up. Let's look at him. Your bow. So remember what finger goes on the green? It's going to be this one. So we're going to go. Good. Just like that. Beautiful. Very nice. I don't know why they make the frog so big on his little bows. Good. And then we're going to go up. And you see your thumbs right on the, do you see where the bump is? Right by the bump. Good. You're going to hold it. And I'm going to start singing. We're going to go the tips up in the air. Yeah. And this song goes, where is the frog? Here is the frog. Where?